Here's Radulov inching in to Seguin. Shot, he scores! Tyler Seguin's 30th of the year. A 5-on-3 goal, and it's 3-0 Dallas.
First time he nailed that pipe, it was the ugly sound to a goal scorer. Second time, sweet music. Little saucer in front. Tyler Myers couldn't control it. He took what was taken. I'm sure Seguin used Myers as a massive eclipse. Hellebuyck was down. Once he got back up, he couldn't get himself in proper position in his crouch. And he gunned that cheddar short side.